Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Mixstar, and this is Pokemon Insurgents, my first time playing this game. And yeah, we finally got a lot sorted, and where's the Pikataxi? Pikataxi? Oh, there's nothing on there, but I'll get that later. Where is the Pikataxi? Man. No, should have both found this first. Pika. Pika. Yeah, I could go up there, but I'll do that later. No. That won't lead me to the Pikataxi. Come on, Pikataxi. Come on, I'm just trying to take a little ride. Are you down here? Jersey, where are you? Oh! Jersey, after all this time, I forgot it was down there. Okay, yes, fly back home and let's do a little trip. Hope it doesn't take too long, but I gotta basically look after every nook and cranny to see if I can find anything. And there won't be anything in the hideout, but basically I was already in there anyway. Hello, gotta be. Yeah, I'm gonna run from every single thing, everything, because there's no point. Down here? Anything? No, doubt it just leaves me back around. And I think there is a, well, there's two, I believe, two more dealt with that I can get, which I haven't got yet. That just depends if I can actually find them. Okay, there, he's done. Next one. I think it's in here somewhere, but I have no idea. Can't quite remember how they put grottos in caves. Well, I can at least go over and get this TM. Up. Nope, nothing that way. I know it would be easier just using repels, but yeah, I don't buy them, and unless it's up there, but then again I'll need Meloetta for that, and that's basically fucking endgame stuff. More nose pass. Go away, pass. No one wants to see you. There's the exit. Actually, you know what? I could just serve over there. It'd be easier. Bell basically walking anyway, we'll just double check two things. Oh, it's just one of these. More things for Meloetta. Okay, let's go. And all this episode might be boring, but just trying to find stuff. Just check that cave. That cave. So it's not here. Any of them? I'll just see what's in here right now. No, probably nothing. Just... Where might you be? Can't tell by the old wood sprite. Oh. Curse you. You don't look like that. Let's go. Hey, I'm here. Anything around town? Nope, nothing there. That is one of his statues. Not that other one that they defiled. Brian. Yeah, I will check in here. I think this would be a really good time for me to start using escape ropes. Ooh, item. Walk a few steps first before you start. Ooh, Tim. Yeah, that was the one I saw. Round. Okay, I'll use this. That's what. Oh. That wasn't anything. And since that, I'll leave it there. I'm surprised there's not one here. Because you saw Nora use Selby's ability there. But it was just to bring the fossils out, but still. Still surprised nothing's there. Yeah, there was nothing in there. Yeah, I got no point, but just check the classroom. Would be weird if something was in there. Hey, let's go. Next area. Nothing. Nothing. Oh, item. Ultra ball. Nothing. Ah, don't do that. Nothing. Oh, there's something here. Ooh, I'm in the past. Okay. Ooh. It's a Delta, so who am I catching this time? Ooh, Geodude. Look at Geodude. Oh, and level 50. Yeah. Sure hope this doesn't kill. Good chance it might, but hopefully it doesn't. You suck. Go! What?! One Ultra Ball at full health! Are you kidding me? Anything else here while I'm here? Nope. And nope. Okay, let's head back to reality. Well, bold in time. Let's just see if there's anything in here. Nope. 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 Oh, one of those symbols. Melodies. Oh, there's one. What item? Ooh. Megastorm for Steelix. Well, it's Delta version. Nope. No, I'm gonna have to come out from somewhere to get that. Yeah, I've already got you, Dora. Nothing, nothing. Nope. Let's carry on. Run. Oh, I need rock climb to get that. Anything over here? No. Nope. Nothing now. Nope. No. Come on, just let me leave. Okay. I'm here. That is the first auger, not the second one. Oh, have to stand on it. Nope. Nope. No, there's nothing here. Let's go. Next area. Oh, there's something. Ah. So I just have to walk into it. Up here. Nope. Okay, how about across here? No. All lot for nothing. Actually go all the way over. Yeah. Oh, that's where I'll come back and go across there. But let's go in here first. Ding 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 ding. Ah, that's where I bought my bass. Come on, give me another one. Oh, I bet, yeah, another Delta. Anything up in this direction? Nothing around. And it's locked. Okay, fine, I'll leave. Okay, now let's go down. Well, take care. And out. Let's check on the water first. Anything at all. That's a negative. This is where I got ropes. Yay! Old memories. Okay, let's just go back to this patch of land and see if there's anything there. Make it! Yeah, I think I can still get another delta by trading, but I've got to trade fully evolved Pokemon with the element Hyper Beam. Which, yeah, I could just easily catch Mudkip for. Or I'll just wait till I find an evolution of them and then catch that. No, but there's a Grotto. Don't know if I've actually seen that one. Ah, just name him. Level ball. Okay. Yeah, I don't think there's going to be anything on the ball. Ah, don't keep holding down. Yeah, it won't be on the wall because you need to bring out Celebi. Fight City. Anyway. I don't know if they're only on routes and in caves and stuff and not in the towns and cities. They won't be. I don't know. This is why I'm checking every single place. Those get kind of boring. And in here. Ding, 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 ding. Don't like going through the maze. It's so hard to navigate. Yeah. Do 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 do. Oh, so there was one here. So good job, I checked. I Sticker's done for Beedrill. Time to get that. Sea flare. Potion. Now I'm done in this area. Jeez, come and go. Down here. Yeah, I need rock climb to get down there. Nope. Route 5. Push. Come on. Nothing. Oh, I just pulled them out. Let's go and check that cave. Turned to stone. Oh, there still could be one in here. No, there was already one doubter. Oh, there was something else there. Let's go around and see if there's anything on the outside. You are. Yeah, even from the past. Oh, the old picture I. Nothing in it, does it? No. I'll come back and check that again later. There's still one more Pokemon I need to get there, and that's Wooper. Ah. And I get the same before. Something. Item from the past. Oh, TM. Oh, that dragonfly. That's something I don't know. Candies. But nope. Go go. Ah, come on. Come on, give me another one. Fetch far, far. Far, far, fetch. Anything up there? No. What are you doing up there? Can't handle it. Then why are you up here? Ah, just nothing over there. Nope. Oh, I just need to go the speed, the speed, the speed, the speed, the speed, and just run this way. Huh. Okay. Come on, just give me some more. Something over there. Whatever that is. Rare candy. And I still wonder, why didn't I get that before? The Golden Bridge. Here. Yeah, there's gonna actually be nothing in the city, so let's just progress. And I doubt anything's gonna be in the black market. So, where's the whale? Oh, this way. Anything up here? And he's rock climb. Okay, just go down. Little island. Okay. What in the steam cave? Tentacle. I think I've just led up to a dead end, so I'll just check after I finish. It's so hard to see now. I'm pretty sure last time I was in the steam cave it wasn't this bad. Come on, just let me go. Okay, I didn't want to do that. I'm confused myself with this. I have no idea where anything is at this point. Oh, that's just the library. Wait, actually there could be something in here. But because there was a Delta Liquid. So I still have no idea if that might be or might not be. That's where I got my Delta. No, there's nothing in there. Could have been. Because there was that, where Pidgeot was. Pidgeot did have a Delta Stone. Well, not a Delta Stone, Mega Stone. Maybe, right? Hey grannies, still trapped in this part of the library. Hmm. Ah, so there was something here. I got to go all the way around. Can you stop showing up after 2 steps? What do I find now? Make us don't forget that. Anything else? Then again, there's normally only just one in the rest. Okay, next area. Okay, where am I going? I came from here. Did I actually run to the dead end? Wait, actually, no, there shouldn't be a dead end here. Oh, the library can't go anywhere. Wait, so what is a dead end? Oh wait, no, it's not a dead end. The exit here. Oh wait. No, that is where I came in. So what is the other way? I thought I came in from that way. I'm confused myself. Yeah, because the trash around just makes me see, think I've been through it. Come on, don't get in my way. Nope. Oh, there's something. Bring the knee outside someone's house. Hope you don't mind that I take this. Well, I had to bring it from the past to get it, but still. Hope you don't mind. Make a stone for Otto now. Nope, nothing over there. Come on, almost there. Chansey. Yeah, I could just get the crap out of Chansey. But no. Yeah, I've already been to that one. So I think the only one that I still need to get is a I'm here. This is where I got Axie. I need to stop holding down at those points. Yeah, doubt it, anything, but still probably check inside the base where I got Axie. No, actually, it's a different place. Come on. Alright. You quit it, stomach. I know there's something in one of these. There just has to be. There has to be something somewhere. Well, at least these are only quick trips, so there's nothing in that one. Where's the next one? Up here. Stairs, up ladders. Cool. Should be able to just see what's there. Okay, nothing. Carving. Carving. Anything across here? More stairs. Well, ladders, say it right. Hey, wrong button. Another one. Oh, there's something. from the past. Ooh. Like a storm for Blade. And here's another one. God of War! That'll be fun. Seeing what... You know what? I'm just going to give it God of War now. And just put it in first place, just so I can actually see where it is. See what it does. Item... Give... Here. Nope, it's gonna be here. So many things I've got. So many mega stones. God of War. Next fight, I'm gonna run from it, but I'm gonna see what. It does for you. So I think now there's nothing left in here. Normally, as I said, there's only one, kind of like one thing in each area. Well, I don't know if that's true, but it kind of seems like it has been, if there is one. Yeah, okay, I might have to just win this, but it's gonna be a one shot kill. Okay, and what do you look like? Your mouth is your face, the big smile on your face. Big smile. Seriously, as soon as I lay, they... What? Oh, well, no, you're not learning it. Not learning Zap Cannon. I'm the king of the world, Ma! Yeah, just check where there was that, where you get Axie. Nope, nothing there. So, yeah. Now, where? Oh yeah, it's here. So let's go. There any more for me to find? I'm looking. I think this is where that final delta is that I need to get. Gumby. Are you here yet? And if so, is it only the female one that I need? Oh, Gumby! Okay, just save it. And let's go. Are you female? Good, female. The last one. Same as normal, because a bee evolving to a queen is only female. So now, because you're weak, I cannot. You have no levels, I can only throw balls at you. Come on! A level 50 Geodude went into an Ultra Ball first go. You don't, and you're level 10. How does that work? Come be. No! Stop that! Just stay in there! Combi! Do I need false wipe? You burnt me? That's not good. Just catch it. Combi! Stop this. Just stay in there. Combi! Stop it! Combi! Stop it! That's why I do not want this. I do not want you dying right now. Me, stay in there. Finally, and you almost killed Godwa. Yeah, if I really want to give my Pokemon nicknames, I would name you Douchebag. Because that name is appropriate for you. And I need to go to a Pokemon Center. Just me going around. Okay, I'm here. Finally! Just let me have a look at my spoils. That was, ooh! Psychic Rock. Douchebag! Steel and Fire. Meh, they'll call you Douchebag. Let's just see where I am right now. So, yep, and this, and this, where am I? Is that where I am? That little flag or whatever it is. I think it is. So, yeah, this whole thing is, I'm only halfway through. Ah, another half to go. Wonder what deltas I'm going to catch later on. But I'm going to end it here because it's been going on for quite a while. You will see when you actually watch this whole video. If you do, anyway. But, yeah. So if you liked it, hit the like button, and I will see you next time. Bye.